Hello, I'm Tan Jing Xuan for Erican, Teluk Intan. Good afternoon, teacher, fellow students, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to tell you a story entitled Beauty and the Beast. Once upon a time, a man wandered into a castle. How dare you? Roared a beast. I will kill you. Please forgive me. I have a daughter at home that needs me. He begged. The beast said, I will let go if you send me your daughter. The traveler agreed fearfully. So Beauty went to the castle. And when she saw the beast, she fainted right away. The beast did not hurt her. The beast took good care of her. After a while, they actually fell in love with each other. 6 months passed. Beauty received news that her father was very sick. She wanted to see her father. The beast gave her a ring. Put it on and you'll be back here. Beauty promised the beast that she would return in a week. A week passed. Her father began to get well. But Beauty broke her promise. One night, she had a dream. She saw the beast lying on the ground. She slid on the magic ring. She found herself back in the castle. My dear beast, she cried.